That's what I'm missing. Like, so I had my death cap, like my cap of killing power, and this is my big thing. Like, I need more time in this game. Like, I need more time to just wait for the game to get a little bit later so I can finish beautifying myself. Like, right now, I'm really cute, but I'm trying to get fabulous. So, I have to just get my hourglass, so I need more time. So, I'm gonna get my arm guard, but I don't prefer to call it Seeker's Arm Guard. I prefer to call it Shiny Protector, because with it, I'm literally gonna blind the enemy with how good I look. They have no idea what's about to hit them in the eyeballs. Like, I'm gonna come out of this spawn and go up to this Riven, and she's gonna be so attracted to me that she's gonna bow down before me and just give me all the money in her pocket. Like, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Yeah. Oh my gosh, Riven, just give me your money. You know you want to. Oh my gosh. Well, she got Mike's money, but she's not gonna get mine. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
See, I told you, she's gonna give me her money. Look at that. 400 gold just came out of her pocket. She just gave me money. I told you. Oh my god. Like, wow. Oh wow. Now I'm gonna pick up my other, like, it's another rod of power. So that I can have my, basically it's gonna be the time of power. Like a power glass. Oh my god, that's so good. It's gonna be a power glass. Yeah.